two fighters, but apart from that, they are nearly perfectly matched. We could see some action in the ring right now. From the red corner, as the youngest on show tonight, there is no end to his confidence. Is it all bravado, or is his opponent really going to require all the help he can get? Let's find out if words count for anything. He weighed in at 73 kilograms and is 5'10" tall. From New York in the United States of America, representing Eastern Harvest Group Limited, Alexander Solid Cole! His opponent in the blue corner, apart from getting back into shape, in fact, he is the lightest boxer on the card this evening. He found that sparring was his favorite training activity. How about we find out if he can transfer that into the ring, where it really matters. He weighed in at 70 kilograms and is 5'11" tall. He is the local boy from Hong Kong, representing Vision Investment Management, Ken, the Black Mamba, Chung!
Look, if you had one shot, one opportunity to seize everything you ever wanted, one moment that you captured, just let it slip. Yo. His palms are sweaty, knees weak, arms are heavy. There's vomit on his sweater already, mom's spaghetti. He's nervous, but on the surface he looks calm and ready to drop bombs. But he keeps on forgetting what he wrote down. The whole crowd goes so loud, he opens his mouth, but the words won't come out. He's choking how? Everybody's choking now. The clock's run out, time's up, over, plow. Snap back to reality, oh, they go.
Thank you. Seconds out, round two.
Thank you.
Bout number five, ladies and gentlemen, Alexander Koh and Ken Chung. That was a good little matchup there. I'd like to ask Dr. Jim Gologhi from the Children's Surgical Center to please come into the ring. We have a decision from the judges. Boxers into the middle, please. It is a unanimous decision. It goes to Ken, the Black Mamba Chung.
Look, if you had one shot, one opportunity to seize everything you ever wanted, one moment that you captured, just let it slip. Yo. His palms are sweaty, knees weak, arms are heavy. There's vomit on his sweater already. Mom's spaghetti, he's nervous, but on the surface.